I am Dr. Demian Gorbar, and I am going to be sharing with you the key behaviors that a coach should demonstrate when he's coaching professionally. Coaching presence is about the ability of the coach to connect with his or her client. When the coach is connected, the client is able to open up, is able to explore issues, and to feel completely supported in the process of learning, reflecting, and growing. And the second main component or element is the capacity of the coach to partner with the client, to collaborate, to co-create. Here, the coach is not an expert, is not providing guidance, but the coach is creating a safe space for the client to explore, grow, and develop. One way to know that the coach is co-creating with the client is by inviting the client to choose the topics they want to cover during the session, where they would like to start the exploration, how they would like to wrap up the session. In other words, looking for different strategies to collaborate and allow the client to make decisions about the process during the session. When the coach is present, the coach is not only worried about the situation or the issue that the client is bringing to coaching, but is also paying attention to the client and how the client is relating to the issue they are bringing. We are going to call the topic or the issue or the challenge that the client is bringing to coaching the what the client wants to work on. And we are going to call the client's reaction, beliefs, values, emotions around the situation, the who. What is happening to our client in relation with the topic or the challenge they are bringing to coaching. So when the coach is present, is paying attention to both the what and the who. When the coach is present, is also paying attention to the shift in energy. Many times during the session, the client may express emotions, may express concerns, and it is very important that the coach is able to notice this shift of energy and articulate them to invite the client to create new awareness about how these shift of energies are impacting the process. When the coach is partnering with a client, the coach is not very attached to his or her own observations, interpretations, or comments. They are invitations for the client to consider, and at the end of the day, it's the client who will accept, embrace, or not these comments, observations, or interpretations from the coach. My experience is many times when I bring some hypotheses or comments, and the client is not seeing it in the same way that me, instead of trying to convince the client to see it in this way, I wait, because eventually, if my hypothesis was correct, the same issue will come up in a different way and we will have an opportunity to go back and explore these issues. Another way to show coaching presence is by being curious. Curiosity really helps the client to do the work that they need.